Sag the Prophet praise kufar. And then they say, Muhammad ibn Abdul Wahhab done takfir on them. Maybe you will now understand why. Maybe now it makes sense. And they used to grave worship.
How can the Prophet praise kufar? Now look at that. That's a side note, by the way. Before I make any, before responding academically, what I mean by academically, I mean presenting the scripts on screen and the evidence is, look how he just made takfir on the Ottoman Empire. How can the Prophet praise kufar? Kufar. Then you wonder why we call him closet takfiris. You know. So what's the difference between you and the takfiris? See, this is the fruit of the da'wah of Muhammad Abdul Wahhab. Even though they can't hold it in sometimes, it's their natural takfiri tendency. It just comes out, you know, mysteriously. You know, he doesn't even know it, but look, you know, how can the Prophet praise kufar? That come out like that.